Hey guys, so I'm going to be showing you how to run Windows 98 on your iPhone without iDOS or jailbreak. Now, what you want to do is go to the link in the description. You want to download it. Open it. And extract it. Now, once you've extracted it, you want to go into the Windows folder. You can either download 95, Vista, Windows 7, or Windows XP. We're going to download Windows 95. Profile downloaded. Now go to the settings, profiles, install. Put in your passcode. Install it again. Now you want to open it. There. Now you can also run Windows Vista on here. Just put in your passcode. Right there. And there. And there. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.